11:04, a man is dead after a crash on the south side. This is that scene on South Zarzamora. Police say a 25-year-old man was speeding, lost control, hit a pole, and eventually crashed into a tree. No one else was hurt here.